title number four. That ties you all time with Shaquille O'Neal and Tim Duncan, along with your teammate Kobe Bryant. You had the two big threes in the last game, but what makes this title special for you?
I mean, it's hard to describe right now, Doris. I mean, it's life, everything. My family, this team, this organization, this city, this league, everything about this game is what makes tonight special.
Your smile says plenty. You came into this league as a rookie with Kobe Bryant. He has said he wanted this title so badly that it has kept him up at night. Why do you think he wanted it as badly as he did?
Well, you know, when you go through, you know, the ups and the downs of, and the good and the bad, and life throws things at you, and sometimes you get beat, you know, and we talked about it, to go to the top in our careers, back to the bottom, to be now back on top. It's something you can't describe in terms of how it feels, and this is just the best. This is the best.
Coach Jackson now passes Red Auerbach for the most NBA titles in history. What makes him special as a coach?
Because he doesn't try to control you as a coach. You know, he empowers you to be who you are. And if you want to be the best, and if you believe in yourself and in your team that you can be the best and you can win a title, then this is what can happen. He doesn't put himself in the way. He lets us do it. And this is the result. I love that man.
Congratulations. Enjoy your family. Pau Gasol, a year ago. Congratulations,
thank you.
A year ago, you took your fair share of criticism for the loss to Boston in the finals.
Right.
Tell me what kind of motivation that loss and that criticism provided you for this season.
Well, it was definitely, the motivation came from the loss, not from the criticism. So this year we worked so hard as a team, as a group, as individuals to be here today and to win this amazing thing. So it's just it's a great feeling, obviously, and we're extremely happy.
You were labeled soft after that loss a year ago, Pau, but you took on multiple challenges defensively throughout the course of the playoffs, including maybe the most imposing big man in the NBA today. What kind of satisfaction does your defensive efforts provide?
Amazing, amazing. I think my team counted on me to stop a lot of the guys that were a danger in the post, and I think I did very well. I think I held my ground. I made a big difference in the games, and I'm just proud of my teammates, proud of all the work that we put in, proud of all the organization, the coaching staff, my family, and it's just a beautiful, beautiful day.
Congratulations, Pau. Mike?
Well, he's elevated himself to one of the elite players in the world, a tremendous playoff run.